Lost, are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not... Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it. Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots. Dina, hey, help me up here.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good. Thank you. address was written.
The Saravena base. That's something. Now that's a generator. Okay. Yes.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what?
I found a note back there. It had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravena Base.
Saravena. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Oh shit, look. Saravena Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Past this, bedroom gate.
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see. So where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both. Believe me. You're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Made it. Okay, I think that's everything here. Hello. Wonder what would have happened if I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through? All right, I got you. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. What were you talking about?
Yeah, So, this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. I said when Joel's grave. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse? Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you.
Fuck! Look out! They get inside these places.
I don't know. I hate that shit. We cleared this place out. Hey, what were you saying?
Oh, right. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him. Oh, shit. I got it.
Let's see what we got in here.
You were saying?
Yeah. So, anyway, we always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked. This is cool. In like a pretty shipping brush family.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today.
Body armor.
Okay. That's all of them.
What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure.
Where are we?
You think this is the bank?
Looks like a bank.
Ooh. Fancy schmancy.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh, shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh, yeah. I love that movie. Got it. Was crazy. Well, got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. Okay, let's get to the courthouse. Volume Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies?
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band. I could definitely figure it out.
Jotting this down. Looks like that's everything over here.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Huh? cause some good scavenging.
Clean this place out. Mm-hmm.